The program itself is wind energy technology. So I got interested in it just because I wanted to climb a windmill. Then once you get into it, it's all electrical based, hydraulic based, you know, motors, gearboxes. So it's very technical, very hands-on, which is so much easier than bookwork and classroom work. And I retain so much more knowledge by actually hands-on doing something rather than giving me an A, B, C, or D kind of option. So, you know, mostly every day we'll leave the classroom, our professor will come in, break something on the trainer, pull a wire, pull a plug, disconnect something, and then we just simply go through and we troubleshoot the whole thing until we fix it. And he gets pretty creative in his breaking abilities. it's never the same thing. You can never assume one thing or another. So my biggest struggle right now would be managing a full-time salary job where I have to cover my hours and then also covering 17 credits in class. Now this class alone is a 12 credit class, which considers you a full-time student. Kip, my professor, is very, very good about accommodating my time through my work, and my boss is also doing the same thing. So I go to class in the morning for my general education classes and then I cover work. So my gen ed class is 7:30 to 9:30. I work 10 to 1. And then I come here from 1 to 4, and then I work 4 to 9, which is truly 7 days a week, except I just work on the weekends. It's really not too bad. I haven't been burnt out yet. I thought I would be. You know, I hit a wall every once in a while, but I get a good night's sleep and it's good. The only way you're not going to get a job here is if you don't pursue a job when you leave. I mean, all it takes is putting your name in a hat and it's going to get drawn at some point. And it doesn't have to be windmills. You know, you learn so much through mechanical work and troubleshooting, millwright, that a lot of people get jobs at Clambia, at Chobani, the Cliff Bar, I know people are getting hired on there. And actually before, there's a lot of people who are placed before they even graduate.